गाइस वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल। टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट डी जॉन सुक्स रूमर गर्लफ्रेंड रॉन नारा वाज स्पॉटेड सीक्रेटली मूविंग नियर द हाउस ऑफ रूमर्ड बॉयफ्रेंड डी जॉन सुक। ऑल्दो शी डिनाइड डेटिंग डी जॉन सुक, नो नारा सीक्रेटली मूविंग नियर द हाउस ऑफ रूमर्ड बॉयफ्रेंड डी जॉन सुक। Somehow, the hot former member of Hello Venus, Nu Nara, have moved into an apartment that is only a 5-minute walk from the house Lee Jong-suk lives in. The news newspaper suddenly surprised their audience by announcing that Lee Jong-suk was dating Nu Nara. According to news, the actor has aggressively pursued the beauty since she was a member of Hello Venus. Immediately after, the rumor broke out and spread quickly. Lee Jong-suk's management company denied. The two's relationship is just a close senior and junior. However, there will be no media site that will immediately start the investigation because it is suspected that this is just a plan to protect the image of two actors. Not to disappoint the audience, many sources reveal Nara is currently planning to move to a new apartment that is only few steps away from Lee Jong-suk's house. Insider said that Nara signed a contract to rent an apartment in Seoul's Oksu-dong, a complex location about a 5-minute walk from the luxurious Ilhanam-dong villa area where Lee Jong-suk lives. According to this person, Nara moved house after living with her sister for a long time. Worthy mentioning, news has revealed that Lee Jong-suk and Nara switched from senior-junior co-worker relationship to a romantic relationship earlier this year. Currently, although the management company have denied it, fans are still curious and skeptically about the relation between Nu Nara and Lee Jong-suk. Meanwhile, both Lee Jong-suk and Nu Nara have yet to speak after the rumors. If you like our video, please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.